Well, when I started this journey, people were like, oh, how cute, you want to run for Congress, oh, bless your heart, and the 14th, wow, good luck. Didn't think we had a shot. And here we are, one of the closest races in the country. People are watching, and the majority in the House could come as a result of the Illinois 14th flipping and our campaign winning. It's a real honor to be able to step forward to represent my community and carry forward their voices in Congress, and I hope to earn the support of the voters.